You know what I'm about. I'm about that action. Like a loose pit out the gate, broke the latches. Got a $1,000 blunt, smoke it till there ain't no ashes. Keep the choppers in my trunk and Bibles on my dashes. I'ma get at about a 3. That's kind of hard though. I like the bars. I like the scheme on that. It was real aggressive. You know what I'm saying? So I shed a tear before the night's over. God bless the man I put this ice over. Getting Tupac money twice over. Still a real red Coogee sweater dice roller. I'ma get out about a 4. That's Ross. That's hard. He was spitting right there. Good wordplay with the Tupac and the Coogee big, you know, dice rolling. He kind of put them together. So that was hard, man. Yeah, and that's some bars from Ross. So I get out a 4. Ah, Ross. With your dumb ass face. She ain't eating, but I swear she got some bum ass taste. Text her man like, dog, how that bum ass taste. Pay your rent and stay in your bum ass place. Yeah, I give that about a 1. I don't know what, I'm trying to understand and comprehend the rhyme scheme, but I can't, so I'm gonna give that a 1. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got a shorty, she trying to bless me like I said I'd chew. I get out of 4 too. That's Meek. He killed that. I like the scheme with the game, married, shorty trying to bless him, I chew. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But Meek always come with bars and the wittiness, that Philly grit. So I definitely get out of 4. That's hard. Is on my line, this a probate, H2O flow, and I don't hold gate. This is no trial, this a closed case. I get out of 2. I'm lost in the bar. I don't really get the connection with the probate and the whole gate, but I mean, it was, you know, it rhymed, it was cool, but I get out of 2. A couple hundred body snatches in the projects. You know my plugs stay connected like direct. I'm in Miami, my is like where LeBron at. I finish her and finish like where your mom at. I'ma get out of 2 as well. really the connection, it was a good try, but it was aggressive. I don't know. I don't even know what to say about it. LeBron ain't in Miami no more, so I don't know if this is old or new, but yeah, so I'm gonna get at it too. I'm going down in history like American Bandstand. I stay fresh to death like the neighborhood dope man. I stay on the top cause I keep coming with dough, man. You steady watching, stealing, but there ain't no hope, man. You dealing with something bigger than the US Open. I like the flow. I like the connection with the American Bandstand, the neighborhood dope man. It was rolling. I'm gonna get at a 3. Bigger than the U.S. Open. The U.S. Open is pretty, big, so it was cool. I give it a 3. He was trying. She was trying, whoever it was. Okay. Oh, yeah, I just got a new Porsche. Rocky got a Rari, that's a new horse. Smoke a like a Newport. Hey, yeah, what's your net worth? Boy, what's your net worth? That's my dude. He from Ohio, so I got to show him love. I'm going to give him a 4. That's the little homie Trippy Red from Canton, Ohio, 330. Shout out, man. I'm giving that a 5. And my reputation precedes me. They already know I keep it capital G, apostrophe D. Going hard, making it look easy. Cause when I do what I do, I do it like I'm doing it for TV. I'ma give that a 3. The doing it like I'm doing it for TV, that line been used many, many times. Everything else was, it was whatever. So I'm gonna get out of here. What's up with it? This is Stalley, and you're watching Rate the Bars on BET.com.